we're over here in East Grand Forks at the piler this morning. We've got a little bit of a line going. That happens sometimes in the morning. It gets jammed up. Everybody comes over. I don't know who the one in the flashing lights is. I think that's the county, but I don't know how they got here that fast.
You know, he was just passing by and
he, oh.
And then when I was putting the signs on.
Snowed and made everything really slippery, and so we're pulling trucks now. It's going to get fun today, let me tell you what. We'll be right back.
got your room right there.
Looks like somebody rolled a beet truck here. Hang tow where they went off right there. Beets all in the corn. That's all good.
Well guys, it's a sad day. It's the last day of beet harvest. We should finish up today. We got, I think, 25, 27 acres left. So it's been a good season. Been a long season, been good. Worked a lot of hours, had a lot of fun, hauled a lot of beets. But it's fixing to be a wrap.